आज हेट्रो एटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूल के इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन के बारे में हम लोग बात करेंगे। इसके पहले जो लेक्चर था उसमें होमो न्यूक्लियर डाईएटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूल का इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन था, मींस इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ होमो न्यूक्लियर डाईएटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूल लाइक N2, N2-1, N2-2 और N2+। एग्जैक्टली यू कैन गिव इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ O2, O2-1, O2-2, O2+। सो आर दी नाउ टुडे वी शैल डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ हेटरो न्यूक्लियर डाईएटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूल। तो दिस इज द हाइड्रोजन एंड फ्लोरीन, बोथ आइटम्स आर डिफरेंट आइटम। सो व्हाट टाइप ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन इन मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल विल टेक प्लेस। नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड, कॉमन मिस्टेक जो लड़के करते हैं वो ये करते हैं कि लिखते जाएंगे σ1 या σ*1 या σ2 या फिर इलेक्ट्रॉन करो। नो, यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड देर इज ए हाइड्रोजन आइटम कंटेनिंग ओनली वन इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 1s ऑर्बिटल। दिस इज द फ्लोरीन आइटम, दिस इज द एफ आइटम। सो फ्लोरीन आइटम एटॉमिक नंबर 9, 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 1s एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल, 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 2s एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल एंड 5 इलेक्ट्रॉन इन 2p ऑर्बिटल लाइक 2px, 2py एंड 2pz। सो इफ देयर इज ओनली वन एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल ऑफ द हाइड्रोजन, इट विल ओवरलैप टू ओनली वन एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल ऑफ द फ्लोरीन, not all, it cannot overlap upon this, it cannot overlap upon this, because there is a condition for overlapping, energy should be equal or nearly equal, one. Second thing, symmetry may be similar, then and only then overlapping of the atomic orbital is possible. So in this way, one atomic orbital of the hydrogen cannot over all atomic orbitals of the fluorine, and these atomic orbitals are inside, and so no question. So only one overlapping, 1s atomic orbital of the hydrogen overlap upon 2pz atomic orbital of the fluorine, and we get a sigma molecular orbital known as 1spz. Here 1s for the atomic orbital of the hydrogen, 2pz this is the atomic orbital of the fluorine, so all these two form sigma molecular orbital 1spz, 2 electron. Now see, these unbonded are these atomic orbitals are pure orbital, they could not combined because there is no another orbital for overlapping. So these are put as such, pure, not pi, not pi. Don't forget, this is not the pi orbital, it is the pure pi orbital. So दो electron 2px का यहाँ लिख दिया, दो electron 2py का यहाँ लिख दिया, और यहाँ पर कोई नहीं है. So in this way, this is the molecular orbital diagram, MO डायग्राम ऑफ HF. दिस इज द MO डायग्राम ऑफ द HF एंड दिस इज द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन. ये एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल, ये एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल प्योर, दिस इज द मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल, दिस इज एटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल, एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल एंड एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल. इन दिस वे In examination, if YAMO diagram of HF is asked, you have to show like this. So this is all about the molecular orbital diagram of the HF. Exactly, you can also explain molecular orbital diagram of the HCl. Now these are different molecules having different electronic configuration. Now let us come to the another heteronuclear diatomic molecule like NO. Let us discuss another type of the molecule, hetero diatomic molecule R ion. Like this is the heteroatomic molecule and this is the heteroatomic molecule ion. So how we can represent the electronic configuration? So see here, electronic configuration. Electronic configuration. NO, number of the electron 15 electrons. Now 15 electron, it is a molecule more than 14, so you have to follow above order as per order of the oxygen molecule. Oxygen में जो order है molecular orbital का, वही order follow होगा. तो इसके लिए हम लिखेंगे सिग्मा 1s 2 सिग्मा स्टार 1s 2 सिग्मा 2s 2 सिग्मा स्टार 2s 2 सिग्मा 2pz 2 सिग पाई 2px इक्वल टू पाई 2py 2 2 दो दो चार छः आठ दस बारह चौदह एंड हियर पाई स्टार 2px इक्वल टू पाई स्टार 2py 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड 0 इलेक्ट्रॉन. सो दिस इज द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ NO मॉलिक्यूल. नाउ व्हाट इज द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक कॉन्फ़िगरेशन ऑफ NO प्लस NO प्लस नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन 14 इलेक्ट्रॉन 1 इलेक्ट्रॉन हैज बीन रिमूव्ड फ्रॉम नाइट्रोजन नॉट फ्रॉम ऑक्सीजन because oxygen is more electronegative, therefore it is not possible to remove electron from oxygen. So one electron. LT you can say it is the NO ion. So how we can distribute electron in different molecular orbitals of the NO plus ion? So you can write here sigma 1 s 2 sigma star 1 s 2 sigma 2 s 2 sigma star 2 s 2 sigma 2 p z 2 pi 2 p x बराबर pi 2 p y 2 and here pi star 2px बराबर pi star 2py. There was one electron in NO and one electron has been removed from outer molecular orbital, that is 2pi 2px star. So this electron has been removed it is zero. So this is the electronic configuration of NO plus. Now what is the bond order? Bond order of NO. NO में कितने बॉन्ड हैं? So bond order of NO you can calculate two bonding four, two bonding six, eight, ten. So there are 10 bonding electrons. So 10 minus how many antibonding electron? 2, 2, and 1. So 5 antibonding electrons, and therefore you can say 2.5 bond. So in case of NO, you can very easily calculate the number of the bond, where number of bond 2.5. Now what is the magnetic character of the NO? Magnetic character. Already I have told you that if the molecule, any molecular of the molecule may have 1, 2, 3, 4 unpaired electron, there is one electron. So therefore it is unpaired and it is paramagnetic. So NO is paramagnetic. Now let us consider the bond order of NO. Bond order of NO plus. So there are how many electrons? 10 electrons in bonding. 10 electrons in bonding. 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. So there are 10 electrons in bonding molecular orbital and only 4 electrons in antibonding molecular orbital. So it is 3. Now what is the magnetic behavior? You see there is no unpaired electron in NO plus molecule ion. इसके अंदर कोई अनपेयर्ड इलेक्ट्रॉन नहीं है, इसलिए ये क्या है? डायमैग्नेटिक. तो इन दिस वे यू कैन कैलकुलेट बॉन्ड ऑर्डर. नाउ कैन यू इमेजिन व्हिच वन इज मोर स्टेबल? NO प्लस एंड NO. जिसका बॉन्ड ऑर्डर ज्यादा होगा वो ज्यादा स्टेबल होगा, जिसका बॉन्ड ऑर्डर कम होगा वो कम स्टेबल होगा. सो हियर लुक, हियर बॉन्ड ऑर्डर ऑफ NO प्लस 3 डायमैग्नेटिक इन नेचर, बॉन्ड ऑर्डर ऑफ NO 2.5 पैरामैग्नेटिक इन नेचर. सो दिस मॉलिक्यूल आयन NO प्लस इज मोर स्टेबल देन NO मॉलिक्यूल. So in this way, in examination, if it has been asked, you can write. Just I can show you the molecular orbital diagram. So I show you the electronic configuration of NO molecule and NO plus ion. So what is the molecular orbital diagram of the NO molecule? So in NO molecule you have to show how different atomic orbitals of the nitrogen and different atomic orbitals of the oxygen combined together forming molecular orbitals like bonding molecular orbital and antibonding molecular orbital. One should always remember that more electronegative atoms are taken at the right hand side. ऐसा आप नहीं लिख सकते हो कि वो यहाँ लिखी है या यहाँ लिखी है. नो, ये कन्वेंशन है कि जो ज़्यादा इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिव एटम हेट्रो में होगा, हेट्रो न्यूक्लियर मॉलिक्यूल में होगा, तो ज़्यादा इलेक्ट्रोनिगेटिव एटम को हम दाहिने साइड में दिखाएंगे. So 1s atomic orbital of the nitrogen, 2s atomic orbital of the nitrogen, 2p atomic orbital of the nitrogen, these are the, like this. These are the atomic orbitals of the oxygen. So 1s atomic orbital nitrogen combined with the 1s atomic orbital of oxygen forming the bonding and anti-bonding molecular orbital, and these atomic orbital form sigma molecular orbital, either bonding or anti-bonding, and each molecular orbital contain 2 electron as per Pauli's exclusion principle. ये दो दो इलेक्ट्रॉन हो गया. एग्जैक्टली 2s एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल ऑफ द नाइट्रोजन आइटम कंबाइंड विद द 2s एटॉमिक ऑर्बिटल ऑफ द ऑक्सीजन आइटम एंड फॉर्म सिग्मा 2s मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल एंड सिग्मा स्टार 2s एटॉमिक मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल. सो इलेक्ट्रॉन 4 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड टू हियर इन दिस वे दिस मच हैज बीन डन. नाउ कम टू द ऑर्डर ऑफ दिस. I have told you that more than molecule, not ion, molecule having more than 14 electron, sigma molecular, sigma 2p gen molecular has lower energy than pi 2px and pi 2py. Energy of pi 2px, pi 2py are equal. So therefore they are written as like this. So here these orbitals, pi p orbitals of the nitrogen combined with the p orbitals of the oxygen forming sigma molecular orbital and pi molecular orbital like this. So sigma p z, sigma 2 p z means this 2 p z atomic orbital of oxygen and 2 p z atomic orbital of the nitrogen combined to form molecular orbital represented as sigma 2pz. So there are 2 electrons. Exactly these 2 atomic orbital and these 2 atomic orbital combined together giving the pi molecular orbital, because there is a lateral combination, or you can say lateral overlapping of the atomic orbital. So in this way pi molecular orbitals are formed containing 2 electrons in each molecular orbital. There is one electron rest, and that electron will go into the anti-bonding molecular orbital of the 2px, and 2py contain no electron. In this way you can represent the molecular orbital diagram of the NO. So basically you can show the electronic configuration is sigma 1s2, sigma star 1s2, sigma 2s2, sigma star 2s2, sigma 2pz2, sigma 1s, sigma star 1s, sigma 2s, sigma star 2s, sigma 2pz here, and pi 2px बराबर pi 2py, 2 electron, and here pi star 2px equal to pi star 2py, 1 electron, 0 electron. In this way what has been written here, that has been plotted in the form of the molecular orbital energy level, that is called as the molecular orbital diagram. So in this way you try to draw molecular orbital diagram of the CO molecule, also HCl molecule, and different types of ions like oxygen molecule ion, -1, -2, in this way. In this way we shall complete the electronic configuration. Now in next lecture we shall discuss about the bond theory. one theory of the we should discuss. So bank theory of metallic bond, you know, metals are good conductor of electricity, metals are good conductor of heat, they are hard, high melting point, low volatility, ductile character, metallic luster, malleable in nature. So these are the very good character and useful in our daily life, and therefore we should know at least what type of the bonding take place within the metallic atoms. Usual type of the bonding is not present in metal. Metal में जो हम bonding जानते हैं, ionic bond, covalent bond, covalent bond, hydrogen bond, van der Waal type, no, not like that. So what type of the bonding exist in metals or in solids of different type, metallic type? So we shall discuss, and the discussion is based over molecular orbital, molecular orbital theory. Band theory is discussed in the term of molecular orbital theory. As we know, metals are good conductor because conduction band and valency band are very close, or they overlap upon each other, so there are very easy to transit electron from valence band to conduction band, and therefore current can flow easily. So we discuss, we also discuss about the semiconductor having Fermi level very near to conduction band and valency band, and in case of insulator we have a large gap which is known as the energy gap EG between conduction band and valency band. So we shall discuss after having a clear concept of the band theory, that is the dependent on molecular orbital theory. So thank you. कल बात हम लोग